Police have identified the man killed on Thursday. 83-year-old Gerald Zushin was crossing the street at First Avenue when a driver struck him in the curb line. Police say that the man was not in the crosswalk or at the intersection at the time. Police also say that speed was not a factor in the collision and the driver was not impaired.
We have the latest tonight on a rollover accident in Sierra Vista that injured three people on Thursday. Police say that 27-year-old Devontae Payne